This is Bob with Film the Police. I'm back. Is that someone in a white shirt or white sweater down there?
Not coming out of the house, not in front of the house.
Okay, I'm looking in the middle of the street. Okay. Maybe just the street. See all those cops down there. So are they waiting for cert?
No.
No? If you come out, they won't let you back in.
Oh, my house is this way.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, though.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I managed to like your shop the first time.
See, there's someone walking around in a white t-shirt right there in the street. You see him? Two now.
They are kids. They are teens.
Hmm?
They are teenagers. A whole bunch of teenagers walking.
Teenagers?
Teenagers.
Okay.
14, 15, 9, 15.
Yeah. Huh?
Right.
Lady fired shots. The black guy in the house disarmed her. They found the pistol and they arrested the lady. Black guy's not coming out.
He's not. So it's like a standoff?
Yeah, pretty much.
At the house right on the corner there?
Yeah.
Sweet. Always been trouble.
Really?
In the neighborhood, or do you?
I live down on 6th and Emerson. She's a camera person, but I was over in Southeast Portland just off of 142nd when I heard this call come in.
Awesome. I love that. 25 years. Love Cully.
Love Cully.
It's a great neighborhood.
Yep.
Just get assholes to do stuff like this now and then. Have a great night, y'all.
All right. So do they got Killingsworth blocked off?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know for what to what.
All right. Because I've seen people walking around down there, and the ladies said there was a group of kids walking around down there.
I don't know if he's in the crime scene or not.
Oh, okay.
So it'd be someone probably talking to the police.
Okay. Because I'd sure like to get to that gas station right there.
Not right now.
Ooh, I gotta clean this lens. Perfect time.